Today I'd like to try a little bit of an experiment. Over the past week or so, I've been talking with a friend of mine, Raymond, and he was telling me about how he plays his alto clarinet. And he does it a little bit differently. And I thought I'd experiment with that a little bit today. Essentially what he was telling me is he's changed the bell on his instrument. He's got essentially the same instrument, noble alto, but he's taken off the bass clarinet-like bell and replaced it with just a regular clarinet bell. And so what I'd like to do today is essentially do just that. And I actually have a bell that I think I've shown once before. It's this bell here. It's a Pakistani bell designed after a classical period clarinet. And it just so happens that I can make this bell fit on my alto clarinet. What I had to do to get it to fit is I've lapped the inside here with cork. So believe it or not, the B-flat clarinet bell was actually too big interior-wise for this, actually what's considered a large bore alto clarinet. So by doing that, it fits on here pretty snugly. And so you can see now that the alto clarinet now looks fairly different. It doesn't have the same baby bass clarinet vibe to it. It looks more like a weird clarinet now. Now, this is not, as you might think, a bulb inside. It's just a straight taper on the inside. The outside is a little bit bigger, so it gives a little bit more heft. The one thing I do lose, actually I lose two things. I lose the ability to use the peg, which I put on here, and I also lose the low E-flat. So what I'd like to do is we're going to just play the same excerpt, and I'm going to do Granger's Ligeture Poesy, the third movement, Rufford Park Poacher's version B, the solo at the beginning. And I'm going to start out with just the regular metal bass clarinet style bell. There's the solo there. Apologize for some missed dynamics. I'm reading off the full score, which makes it a little tougher to read from a distance. Now we're going to switch over to the clarinet style bell. For this, I do have to put on neck strap. Before I say anything, can the listeners actually hear a difference in the sound? There is a slight difference to the sound to me. Comment down below if you can actually hear a difference in the sound. My impression is it feels a little bit stuffier with this bell on here. It's not projecting quite as well as the metal bell, but that said, it's a little bit woodier sounding, a little reedier. I'll just play F major scale with the bell, with the clarinet bell on. That's me putting a little bit of oomph behind it. Now I'll switch over to the bass clarinet style bell. I don't hear a huge amount of difference, maybe a little bit because the sound's reflected back up to me just a little bit. But again, tell me down below, can you hear a difference in the sound? It doesn't really appear that different to me. Again, I'm playing against a solid wood floor, which may make some difference. But again, tell me down below. So let me know what you think on this, and it's an interesting experiment. Maybe try it for yourself. Thanks.